First, you log in your Windows account. Then you go down to the left corner and click on Libraries. You go up to the top left corner and hit New Folder. Then you create a folder that corresponds with an assignment or one of your classes. Next are subfolders. Subfolders are an organized way of finding certain projects. For instance, if you name a folder Tech Period 1, you can use that for assignments from Tech Period 1. That is how you stay organized online.